Hello mga pangga, it's me again, your Simply si Faye, and welcome to my channel. So now, I already done cooking my alaga's food, and I already done also washing. Then now I'm gonna hang outside in the balcony. So afterwards, I'm gonna clean the whole house. So stay tuned mga pangga. And keep on watching!
She's blood, flesh and bone, no touch of silicone. She's touch, smell, sight, taste and sound.
Clothes inside the washing machine. This is all is for my alaga. Yeah, so many because they already brought some clothes for winter because already soon is winter and now is autumn. So already a little bit cold. But anyway, soon they celebrate a Mooncake Festival next month. So I'm gonna show you next time how look like our downstairs place. They already decorating some lights, look like Christmas like that. So I wanna hang it here. So now mga pangga, I already done hand the clothes and now it's my time to change my body. P-shape, bedsheet. So anyway, every week we change their bedsheet or our bedsheet. So stay tuned, I'm gonna show you how. So mga pangga, this is how look like our life here. A helper in Hong Kong. So just only vice versa. What we doing last week? That is again in the same way today. So stay tuned. I already changed the bedding sheet and now I'm gonna change the blanket. Thank you. which is under is the house of which meat market, and I buy some. I just have some half of chicken for tonight. I have some ram's pork for my tomorrow, and I have some bread for my breakfast and snack, and some vegetables. French bean, or I don't know, I forgot what to call this one for dinner. And have this one for the chicken, and this one for my alaga. And I brought some garlic, extra garlic, and cheese nuts for my chicken. So that's all for what I buy today.
Hello, mga bangga. It's already 6 o'clock in the evening, and now I'm preparing our dinner. We have some French beans, minced pork. I'm gonna cook this together with satay sauce, and I wanna season with oyster sauce. Next, I'm gonna steam chicken with this fungi, black fungi, and mushroom. And the seasoning was wine, sesame oil, and some little bit salt, and then have some sweet cakes, olive cakes, and chestnut. So I'm gonna show you later how it look like after cooking. Oh, here we go, mga pangga. I already start boiling a hot water for my steaming. So now my steamed chicken. So now I already seasoned the chicken with this wine, some light sauce, and some salt. So now I gonna put the chicken here. Then the sauce. After that, I put some ginger, some mushroom, some black fungi, and some this way. water chestnut, and some sweet cakes. So that's it, mga pangga, and then ice cream.
So mga pangga, this is how look like our vegetable. The fresh bean with pork and satay sauce paste. And this is my steamed chicken. So happy eating day.
She's blood, flesh and bone, no tubs of silicone. She's touch, smell, sight, taste and sound. But somehow I can't.